Ed Sheeran announces 2018 UK tour following his headline Glastonbury set. Here's how you can get tickets. Ed Sheeran has already delighted his fans on Sunday with his huge Glastonbury set, but if that wasn't enough, he's also announced a massive stadium tour for 2018. The red-haired pop star is used to playing huge crowds, but his latest tour will see him tour some of the world's biggest venues. Sheeran fans will be able to see him in a stadium near them when the UK leg of his world tour starts in Manchester on the 24th May, before finishing in Cardiff on 22nd June. It's still over a year away, but we're predicting a sellout, so get your tickets quick. Tickets will go on sale on general sale Saturday, July 8th at 10 a.m. from Ticketmaster, so set your alarms. Get tickets for Ed Sheeran's 2018 UK and European tour here. Ed Sheeran 2018 tour dates. The 24th of May 2018, Etihad Stadium, Manchester. The 1st of June 2018, Hampden Park, Glasgow. The 8th of June 2018, St James Park, Newcastle. The 15th of June 2018, Wembley Stadium, London. The 16th of June 2018, Wembley Stadium, London. The 22nd of June 2018, Principality Stadium, Cardiff. Ed announced his tour dates yesterday with a surprisingly cheeky Instagram post following his first Glastonbury headline slot, armed only with a guitar. Unfortunately, not all went to plan for the star, who faced criticism from viewers claiming he was using a backing track. Sheeran took to Twitter to defend himself, explaining he was using a loop pedal, a gadget which allowed him to record and build layers, essentially turning himself into a one-man band. How to ensure you nab tickets on the day. If the thought of battling your way through an endless virtual queue to secure your tickets brings you into a cold sweat, we're here to make it a little easier. Take note of Ticketmaster's top tips to help eager fans get their coveted tickets below. Set up, log into your Ticketmaster account before tickets go on sale, and make sure you check all the information beforehand to make the process quicker and less stressful. Don't refresh your screen, it'll mean you lose your place in the queue. Check ticket availability when the sale starts via social media. Follow ACTS on Twitter and Facebook for updates.